Despite pleas from family members from the tragedy at Sandy Hook, the Senate failed to pass an anti-gun violence bill earlier this year. Many Sandy Hook families traveled to Washington again last week, and Chief Political Correspondent Mark Davis joins us live with more on what members of the state congressional delegation told them at a meeting in Bridgeport today. Mark?
Hi, Sonia. Good evening, everyone from the Hartford Newsroom. They say they will push on because they believe, and some opinion polls have backed them up, that a majority of Americans would like to see universal background checks for gun purchases.
Neil Heslin, who lost his six-year-old son in the tragedy at Sandy Hook, joined families of gun violence victims in Bridgeport.
I never realized the problem we had in this country with gun violence until after I lost Jesse.
Neil and other members of the Newtown Action Alliance were in Washington last week when a shooter killed 12 at the Washington Navy Yard. Neil and the others gathered here today were told that because Senate Majority Leader Harry Reid and the President are fully committed to the idea that a federal gun control bill with a mental health initiative will come before the Senate before the end of this session.
I would be loath to raise expectations about any particular time period, but I think that the forces are aligning.
My hope is that we can get a bill on the floor by the end of the session, but our lesson has to be that the anti-gun violence movement has to be as strong as the NRA.
Members of the alliance, strongly united by tragedy, say they are in for the long haul and found many allies from around the country during their most recent visit to Washington.
I'm very optimistic that over time we will achieve meaningful, common sense, constitutional gun safety measures.
Every time I go to an event or a press conference, it's a sad reminder of what happened. But I feel it's something that I need to do for Jesse and at this point and to push for changes.
The message from Neil and other members of the Newtown Action Alliance is simply this, quote, "We are not giving up." Live from the Hartford Newsroom, Mark Davis, News 8.